Righty, here's I-40 with conductor Stalter. They have a 10 mph through town again. 35 in with conductor Aubin took the siding of Carnes. Looks like we got a new BNSF engine here. Maybe not. And this is a whole Triple Crown train. I'm gonna shut the camera off. I don't wanna waste batteries on Triple Crowns again. But he has 160 trailers going 10 mph through town.